Hi, this is Samuel from ICCG News. So what's your good name, sir?
My name is Mr. Dilip Samani.
And you are from?
I am from Bombay only, Andheri, Bombay.
So what is your profession?
I am retired. I am retired bank worker.
You used to work in bank?
Yeah.
Are you a collector or a dealer?
No, this is came during one of the transactions. I am not collecting it, but it has come, accidentally it has come to me and I have preserved it.
So, just can you show the currency, please? Yeah. So now, sir, what is your plan about this currency? What are you going to do with it?
I have read about this exhibition in the newspaper. So it's a coin collection exhibition. So I have just come here. First time I am seeing this exhibition. I have just showing this note and I am just assessing the value, whatever the value of this antique piece of the note.
Okay, so you are basically you're not a collector or something?
No, collector.
So you just want to...
Incidentally, it has come to me and I became a collector of this note by keeping it.
So when did it come?
This is with me since last about year and a half.
Okay, now what you are going to do? You are going to sell this note?
First time I am exposing it to these collectors, coin collectors, and I am trying to assess what are the real value of this note.
Have you got any valuation of it?
Yeah, in 3-4 stalls I have moved around. They started with 600 and final offer was 2200. But you say whatever you want. In spite of all these things, they say whatever you want, you just tell me your price. I say I do not know the price. I am coming first time. I do not know the value, exact value. That's why I come in the market. This is a market for this assessing the value. So he say okay. अब आप देखो हम तो 2200 देते हैं इनसे कोई ज़्यादा मिलेगा या तो फिर हमको दे के जाओ हमको आके बोलो आप कितने में देते हैं उससे हम ज़्यादा आपको देंगे. These are all the stall keeper telling us.
So basically, what is your target to sell?
Target I expect 5000 rupees.
Thank you very much, sir.